How do you teach a little boy to trust the arms of humanity when he can't even trust the hands of his uncle? When childhood memories are flooded with thoughts of being fondled, isn't family supposed to have our best interests at heart? Every 98 seconds, someone, somewhere in America is sexually assaulted, groped, raped, accosted, coerced into something toxic. Tell me, how do you teach a teenage girl to trust the words of God when she can't even trust the one who relays God's word? When your rendition of the straight path leads to secret paths behind alleys, private chats, private meetings after class. On Friday afternoon, you call the people to Ar-Rahman. At midnight, you send out text messages like hunting dogs waiting to entrap. Every 98 seconds, someone, somewhere in America is sexually assaulted, groped, raped, accosted, coerced into something toxic. Tell me, how do you teach a young man to trust his own voice if he can't even trust that his friends will hear it? When shyness is seen as weakness, teammates become fearless, there is no compulsion in religion, yet in the name of brotherhood they claim rights to his flesh. Don't act like you don't like it, they taunt, though out him as being gay if he ever talks. Every 98 seconds, someone, somewhere in America is sexually assaulted, groped, raped, accosted, coerced into something toxic. In the last 98 seconds, someone, somewhere in America was sexually assaulted. Let's not forget who the culprit is.